Eurofins is a global testing company. Our ethos is testing for life. So the lane that we run in is anything human health related. It started 30 years ago by our current founder. Our current CEO was the founder back 30 years ago and has grown dramatically since then. Sydney real estate is obviously at a premium. So we wanted to challenge that growth in the real estate that we currently had. As a result of that, a project developed in terms of looking at adding additional capacities into our local operations. And as with any other project, we had to go through a bit of a process around a selection. But what was really key for us in this particular project was a partner, someone that we could sit down with and share these radical ideas and look at doing things outside of the norm. And we needed to partner with someone that was willing to take that risk with us and take the journey with us.
G3 Lab, differently from the other companies, was available and able to join a partnership instead of just a relation supplier customer. And again, G3 Lab surprised us that Wednesday morning, I think, was 7 o'clock in the morning, 7:05. And I remember the text message with pictures, can you come and have a look at the prototype? And I was literally out of the blue. I was surprised. It was not expecting for something like that. That was really the differentiation, and we understood that G3 Lab could offer something completely different, and that was actually what we were looking for. So we realized that horizontal space wasn't an option. We really needed to invest in the vertical space, and vertical space optimization of vertical space was the key. So we basically tried something that hasn't been done worldwide, at least within the group, which was the stacking of instrumentation. And we're talking about very delicate, sensitive, heavy instrumentation. So we wanted to challenge the test status quo, and we went for the vertical space. So new innovation, new system, and we were working with that with G3 Lab about how to fit the monitors in a different way, drafts back and forward, engineering in place. So that was what realized this actual joinery, which now we are able to put instruments one on top of each other, and at the same time is even efficient with the horizontal space, not only vertical. So basically we reached an optimization of both the dimensions. You see these monitors and the keyboard that fold like an old Motorola. You slide them in, slide them out, and even when it's like, it takes just a little bit of space compared to the classical way of keeping your computer and monitors and keyboard on a bench, which is space that you can actually use for work. So yes, it is good we got the options of trialing two different approaches. One is with the modular walls, and we are kind of pushing the boundaries over there with the monitors within and HDMI and all these kind of fancy options. That is very good. And at the same time, we are trying all the glass walls because we like transparency. It's in our KGDs worldwide. You want transparency everywhere you can. So you put glasses, you can use open spaces. And the glasses are giving us a lot of visibility on everything. You have pass-through cabinets, the beautiful one in Asbestos Lab that is connected to Lean as well because it's a good motion waste reduction. So that is very good as well. And I need to say our customers, when they do the lab tours, they're like impressed by such a massive glass pass-through cabinets. That is one of the main points. And definitely now we are utilizing this for the next project. So this is a good trialing ground for the next big one. We did very well, I guess. There was very good planning, very good flexibility from G3 Lab. We're planning in December when we moved in January for our needs and requirements, and G3 Lab, yes, no problem, let's do that, and dealt with all the contractors and everything. So it was a very good outcome, very positive outcome. And even the amount of time required was just right.